The INCON Distribution Transformer Monitor is a device that monitors distribution transformer health for voltage, current, temperature. It's really used to help predict, to a certain extent, the life of a transformer and supply the information back to the utility so that they can make decisions on whether a transformer needs to be replaced, serviced, upgraded, etc.
The DTM uses a DNP3 as well as Cat M1 and NB2 cellular modem to communicate via cellular network. So you can either use our platform Unite or use your management software system.
The distribution transformer monitor includes a cellular communication module that helps utilities deploy at scale. With no hard fixed connectivity required, it is able to communicate up through Unite, whether it's 1 or 1,000 distribution transformer monitors.
With Unite, you're able to track historical data trends for a numerous amount of crucial metrics, so such as voltage, current, energy, power factor. You can trend this data and see when it's time to make a change and send boots out there to assess the DTM.
The DTM itself also can display the power factor. That is very important to a utility company because it means that, hey, I know where I'm at with this transformer, and I know that it's healthy, or I know that it's not so healthy anymore.
One of the best pieces of information you can get is real-time alarms. So whether it's fault current, it's voltage and sag swells, it's hot spot temperature changes, all these are alarms that you can use to set and get email notifications of issues that might be pending.
So when we're building this, quality is number one. The DTM is manufactured in our facility here in Madison. Once it's built, we do a thorough testing and evaluation and or calibration. It has to run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.
There's no better way to minimize downtime than having a device that's on there 24/7, 365.
Our customers choose Franklin because downtime is unacceptable.